Repurposing NSAIDs for Cancer Treatment by Rashmi Devangan, Nidhi Agrawal, Meenakshi Jaiswal, S.K. Lanjiana, Shubhangi Mukhopadhyay and Rajkumar Sironia. The advancement in drug development has encouraged researchers to repurpose FDA-approved drugs for revolutionary cancer therapies. Non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs, NSAIDs, such as aspirin and celecoxib demonstrate potential in altering the tumor microenvironment through the inhibition of cyclooxygenase, COX, enzymes. Suppressing cell proliferation, angiogenesis, tumor progression, metastasis, and resistance to apoptosis and altering cancer stem cell markers to improve the effectiveness of chemotherapy. Repurposing NSAIDs for the treatment of cancer provides an accelerated way for developing drugs and takes advantage of existing safety data. Several NSAIDs have been found against colorectal, breast, prostate, hepatic, ovarian, pancreatic, lung, ovarian, head and neck carcinoma. Among them, aspirin and celecoxib exhibited significant activity in clinical trials against familial adenomatous polyposis, FAP. However, further research, including thorough clinical studies, is necessary to establish their effectiveness and safety in various types of cancer. This chapter will explore the spectrum of anti-cancer effects exhibited by NSAIDs that focus on both COX-dependent and COX-independent pathways in different tumor cell lines. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel for watch more scientific research videos.